Happening tomorrow, city pools in La Crosse, Onalaska, and Sparta will open for the season. Pool goers don't have to worry about too many COVID-19 mitigation policies this season. However, the pandemic is still having an impact on staff. Lifeguards are in short supply across the country and right here in the Cooley region.